I'm actually in a ramen place here in Manila. It's called Ippudo.
Ippudo.
Yeah, sorry, there's no N at the end. It's Ippudo Ramen. And
gonna
try out some of their noodle dishes, as well as maybe like a pork bun or a gyoza. Again, I've been to Japan many times. But we'll see how this compares, and I think it's going to be really, really cool. Weather is a bit hot, but maybe it's a really good time to enjoy a hot bowl of ramen. Yeah, we'll see. I'll show you guys later what we get to order and we get in time. So just looking at the menu, it does have the profile of the founder. It's probably a bit too small. Let me show you what I'm getting. I'm getting the Shiromaru special ramen. I think it's a miso-based ramen. Looks really good. And I think with their special, it does come with, let me just turn around, this one. It looks really, really yummy. It's a pork belly bun of some sort, and does come with a bottomless iced tea. So, looking good, looking forward to it. Hey, so over back here in Ippudo? Is it? Ippudo in Manila. And here's a really, really good friend of mine from way back. Can I even say that? His name's Roel. So once we do post this video, he's gonna see himself in the video. But, I think it's a pretty good place. A lot of really yummy food. It looks very authentic as well. So looking forward to when our dishes come, and I'll show what I got, and we'll see. So what I really like about this place as well is, if you look at the decor, there's like manga on one wall. There's now tons of tons and tons of like soup spoons on another, actually on two sides of the wall, and then a few other things. Okay, so food has arrived, and I'm looking forward to this. I'm just gonna try the soup. It's really good. Itadakimasu.